flywheels that you saw earlier on. We've taken the tyres off, we've chemically stripped them, they've been shot blasted. On these particular wheels there was no curb damage on them anyway, so we didn't really need to do that much work to them. We've taken out those black plastic inserts that were in the wheel. Each one was held on by three screws. So now it's ready for powder coating. So you can see the whole wheel inside and out gets shot blasted and prepped for powder. And you can also see on the back face where we apply high temperature foil so that we don't get any powder on that surface.